You want to build one? Okay, I'll follow you. Okay, you tell the lady what you want to build. Come in to build. What do you want
to?
What do you want to? What do you want? What do you want to? She's gonna help you tell.
Do you know what you want?
Yeah.
What do you want, sweetie?
Whatever she wants. You want a cat? We did one in one other mall. Build a bear. I think it was Menlo or one of those.
Oh yeah, we went.
Never hear about it. Want to look around town? See what you want to build. You want to build over here? Or you want to build a character? Look, there's some there. Want to look down here? See what they have down here? Do you have any more to choose from, or just over here?
Just these.
Just these. Okay.
There's more inside the bins that are in.
Okay. See anything you like, Tal? There's more in there, she said. She said there's more in there.
Daddy.
What?
Where?
All right, follow you.
This one.
Who's that?
Chase.
Do you have that? You have Chase, don't you?
No.
Which one you have?
I have Sky.
You have Sky? You want to do Chase?
Yeah.
Okay, tell her you want to do Chase. She picked Chase.
Do you want to add any sounds or smells to it?
Yeah, you want a heart and stuff, right, Tal?
Yeah.
Did you have his voice for the movie? It's $7.
Okay.
So Chase! Son of Chase!
Yeah, she likes that one.
She has a great chance.
Whenever you're in trouble, just yell for help.
Alright, I'm gonna put it in his cloth with a little patch on it, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
Tanner.
Beautiful. How old are you?
3.5.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is 27.
September, right?
Oh wow, that's cool.
Yeah.
You want to help her? Can you spell your name, please? Yeah.
G-A-Y-L-O-N.
Beautiful. Do you want to step on the pedal for me so we can fill him up? Step right there.
Step harder. All right. Let's step him up. We went to see him in Madison Square Garden. Paw Patrol Live.
That's cool. Did you have fun? What other Build-A-Bear did you make?
Which one did you make last time? We made who?
Sky.
We made Sky last time. Gotta stuff them up, right, Tal? Get them big. Oh, he's getting nice and big, right, Tal?
A little more.
Want me to hold the bag for you, Tal?
Do you want to give him a hug, see if he feels okay? Is he good? All right, do you want to grab a heart from the bucket?
Put a heart in them, Tal.
Do you want to rub it on your cheek so he's really cute like you?
Yeah.
You're going to rub the heart right on your cheek.
Rub it on your cheek, Tal. Rub it on your face.
On your head so he's so smart. Your heart so he's filled with love. And your tummy so he never goes hungry. And hold it in your hands really tight. close your eyes and make a big wish. Good job. Do you want to give it a big kiss? Up to your heart. Can you make him kiss it? Alright, do you want to put it inside of Chase? Daddy's filled with lots of love from you. I'm just going to close him up, okay?
Put the heart in him, tail? Alright.
Do you know what you have to do? You have to wash him, right? Make sure he's really clean.
Give him a bath.
There you go. Take him to that bathtub, step on the pedal, and brush him up, okay?
Give him a bath. Stop. Step on it again. Give him a bath. Try another one. Do that one. Yeah, try that one. Can we hold them?
Yeah, hold them.
Okay. Hold on.
Yeah.
All right, let's do the back one. Okay. Okay, take it. Take him. That's right. Bring it back to her. Tell her all done.
All done.
Tell her all done.
Do you want to dress him up?
Put some clothes on him?
Winter outfit, and then we have his summer outfit. Where we have the little pajamas.
Want that one?
Yeah.
Just backpack?
Yeah.
Does it need clothes or just that one?
Yeah, you could just put this on it if you want. You don't have to get clothes if you don't want to.
You want to give him clothes, tail, or
yeah.
No? Or
yeah.
Just a backpack?
Yes.
Which one do you want for him?
His original outfit? Do you want to go dress him in the back?
Yeah.
Do you want me to help you, or do you think you can do it?
She can help. She's going to help you tell.
You want to put his foot through this hole?
Yeah.
So you're going to take that one, put it right through there. Good job. Push it up. Do you want to do this one too? Put his foot right through there? Good job. Backpack goes on like this, okay? It goes right around his tummy.
He has.
Yeah, he needs a hat, right? There you go.
Thanks.
Do you want to name him now with the computer?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, right.
Let's go right over here. And you want to name him Chase?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to type it?
Yeah.
Alright, this is your first.
Taylor. T-A-Y-L-O-R. September 27th. Oh, what do you put the pet's birth? Today's date?
Oh, this is her.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to use a mouse, sorry. You said 27th?
Yeah, it's Taylor's birthday.
And what year?
14.
That's not a gift. Does that look good? His name is Chase. He's 15 inches, 12 ounces.
Yeah.
His eyes are brown, and his fur is medium brown. It belongs to Taylor. Good.
Alright.
And today's his birthday. Alright. As soon as you're done, just come right to the front, okay?
Well done. Thank you. Thank you. Well done. Do we have to wait for anything? That's it, right? Okay. Okay, bring him to the register, Tail. Good job.
He looks great.
Look, there's birds to this kid. All right. Good job, guys. Thank you.